I think for myself, to dispel stereotypes in music, there's been an opportunity to just share music that isn't necessarily coined as Aboriginal. I can share my music that may appeal to all audiences that like pop music. And then when they learn a little bit about me, they'll learn that I am an Aboriginal person. I was born and raised and grew up on the reserve in Chilliwack, and they'll realize, hey, I didn't know that that was a Native person, and you never would have guessed that it was a Native person when you heard her music. So you're able to go and pass through someone's radio or get into their heart somehow, and then you're dispelling stereotypes by just being yourself and being great. So that's what I aspire to do. Is Elisa Strada in the music industry, and I don't know if you're familiar with her, but she's an Asian pop star that gets major radio play across Canada. And so if you heard her on the radio, you think, wow, what a great singer. And then you go to her website or you see her on MOD live on Much Music and, oh, I didn't know she was an Asian girl. Oh, she's Filipino. Oh, she had a traditional Filipino upbringing. You had no idea. But if you had seen an image of her beforehand, you know, how would that have changed your perception of her? Mm-hmm. And so she's someone who's challenging and changing boundaries, breaking down those barriers for people, trailblazing, so to speak.